All right, this monstrosity. This monstrosity. First, before we do that, however, we're going to start sending our rockets back up to get more goodies. Because we need goodies. We need lots of goodies. Lots of goodies. Now, we need what we need specifically is super coolant. I'd like to use that super coolant in several different places. It's forever. Paste that. Okay. We have... How much oxalite do we have left? We've got 12 tons. We can make a couple of launches. Take a look at our star map and see which has fullerene. Both of these have fullerene. We have iron and copper. Niobium is good. Isoresin is okay. It's got glass, steel. Niobium, blah, 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 blah. Glass and isoresin. Diamond and niobium. Alright, so the only place that we can get fullerene is here on this metallic asteroid and here on this one. So we will send our other rocket here. Iron, copper. Maybe just send them both here. Mine this one until it's... We can get diamond from there, too. This one is 2 by 64. Why do I have 593? Oh, yeah, it's because I have two fuels. Yep, those are set right. Okay. Let's send rocket number one. Rocket number two. That one. No, we don't need to build that one. All right, Rockettes, get up here. There we go. There's number one. Thank you. Okay. Open the doors. Don't care about printables. Because rockets. And why are you getting this stuff on you? It doesn't matter. World mass available, 10 tons. Doofy doof for 10. Needs to drill this out. Automation. Automation wire. Beautiful. Let's hop on over to here and get this bad boy operational. Okie dokie. So we've been making lots of materials. Well, let's go back down to make sure that we're making steel and such. Need some iron, so let's build about 99 of those. Oh, come here, give me the ceramics. That. Plumbing. Insulated pipes. Ceramic. You go out. You go out. Liquid vents. Put a vent here. Liquid vent. And we're going to put a liquid vent here. Ventilation. We're going to need a gas vent. Maybe right here. Maybe right here. Plumbing. Insulated vent pipes made of ceramic. You're gonna go out, down, and then we turn these into radiant pipes. And we're gonna make these out of steel. And we'll just go back to insulation. Like so. This one comes right over y'all. Back up. There. Use a thermosensor here. Automation wire out of steel. Insulated pipes. Ceramic. Then we do insulated pipe. Make this out of igneous rock. And we're going to make it really cold in here. Like super cold. Like really super cold. Going to put a vent in here. New principles available, blah, blah, blah. Here, have some omelets. Why not? Okay. And we can bridge here. I like to bridge up top. I have to do it like that. Window tiles, make these out of diamond. Radiance, Wolframite. There we go. Pause. We insulate. Like this. Not obsidian, please. Do we have any maverick rock up here? We do. Put our bridge right here. Boom. Some pipes. Let's do radium. Radium pipe first. Three. There we go. It's rather toasty up here. Not sure why. How many critters do we have in there? 46. We have 46 shovels. We don't have enough food for them, but what are you going to do? Honestly, don't need this operational anymore. Well, we could build some solar panels up here. Rockets are coming back. I need to cut these pipes here. Oh, we need to go down to the oil biome and turn our pump back on. What's the problem? Too hot again over here? Say 270. I think the only really way to make this work is with super coolant. That would cool the temperature down a little bit more. I'll have to play with it. I'll have to play with it and see what the right numbers will be. There's a balance that you have to strike. 203 is 206, yeah. We'll get it there. It'll get there. 211, 207, 205, 201. That one is almost running full time. If we get this one to run full time. Anyways, back upstairs. Or the rocket should be coming. Yep, there it is. The reason we cut these liquid pipes here is because we're going to be removing these pipes, and we're going to be using these pipes at a later time. Let's keep this open for a minute. Plumbing. Get some bottle openers in here. What else do I need in this room? Send these guys off on a mission of utmost importance. We need a super coolant in here to make this work. Oh, what a beautiful sight. What a lovely and gorgeous, beautiful sight. Just enough glass. Okay. Ventilation. Get some insulated pipes out of a mafic rock. That. Where is our? It's down here. Okay. Joint plate. Probably here. Should I shut the doors? Yes. These produce 380 at maximum. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 1,000 watts or so. 1,300 watts or so. Roughly. Nice. I don't know. Just need more food. Food is becoming a non-issue. What are we doing down here? Still not as efficient as I would like. So wait till the temperature gets down to 270-ish, and then it should work a little better. So this one's working full time now, kind of. What are you producing? 400, 800. That's 'll get these to work full time. I think I'll replace this coolant with super coolant when we get the when we get enough of it to justify that expense. But in the meantime, okay, can we open this up? No. I'll sort this out here in a little bit. Okay. Go and close this up. Now that everything is filled up here, we're going to put some water in here. Steel. Oh, let's put liquid glass in here. Water. This will need some power. I do want it to have its own power source. And we're going to need a liquid pump right here. Then we're going to need some tiles. Maybe some drywall. Give me some bottle openers. And here's the nice part. If you screw something up here, if you need to break into any of these rooms, it's perfectly fine. We got access doors here. We can pop this open at any time. We lose a little bit of steam, so what? We just put more in there, put it, come in here, and if you have to crack this open, that's fine. We have a vent here. We're gonna put it, we're gonna put hydrogen inside of there. Ooh, speaking of hydrogen. Nice, they're almost all working now. Now the next question is our science experiment almost ready? Yes. We're gonna need liquid pipe. We need to hook these up. So we'll kick this out like that. Radiant pipe like that. And then we'll just build a regular liquid pipe between the two. Yep, gotta wait for the old fullerene. I'm going to shut this off for a while because we don't need to be producing heat on this thing. This one can be shut off. Actually, no. Never mind. Over. I'll hook this up here. Send our rockets off again. is at 200, yep. Yeah. Get rid of these. We go, go. Okay. Let's go close this up here. How can we cool this down without too much trouble? Can't build a temperature ship plate in here. If we do, the gas will leave. Set. Ready, steady, go. Let's go ahead and get super coolant in here. Super coolant. Paste that. Okay. Super coolant's gonna go. It's gonna break off one. Why is it not breaking off? It should. Oh, well, we'll fill this one up first, I guess. That's fine. You want to fill this one up first? Fill them up first. And if it is above crazy temperature, below crazy temperatures. No, 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 no. It's above crazy temperature. There you go. Same thing with this one. It's above a crazy temperature. So we want to fill this up with enough super coolant. That will work just fine. Oh, that's why. Okay, I see. Okay. Super coolant. Here. There. Why do I have a feeling that I'm forgetting something in here? Because I need to put some automation in here. I need a signal switch. Make this out of gold. It's fine. Here. there. I want one there, and I want one here. Power, both of these are hooked up, that's fine. Alright. So we can close these close those vents anytime we need to. That's good. Let's get this cleaned out in here. This anymore. See how the scan quality deteriorated from 100. This was, I believe this is at 100% at one time, and now it's deteriorated because there's power next to it. It's fine. It's gonna work just fine. Let's put these back on auto. This one gonna be on auto. Hello, game. Okay, next we need to take care of a few things. So we have 10 tons. That's good for several flights. Ventilation. These pipes, gone. This gas pipe, no longer needed. We don't have any more make sure that we've gotten everything scanned before I tear it apart. Yep, everything's scanned. Go. This is the gas pipe that we're going to be using to fill up the hydrogen over here. So, we're going to hook this up here. And then we're going to deconstruct this. Actually, hang on. We're going to bridge on this first, like so. So it's going to want to go to the top first, but if it cannot, if there's too much gas, too much hydrogen backed up, it will then go to our storage chambers, our storage tanks. And we filled up a good portion of these. That was crazy when I did that, didn't you? Yeah, that's right. No crazy here. I don't sell crazy. Hook these up. I'll probably get rid of a big bank of these as we empty them out. I don't really care if the heat comes out of these things. It's not a problem. It's okay. In fact, we can get rid of these, I believe. These should be sufficient for our needs. Should we get rid of these buildings? These gas go. This can go. Up. Very good. Okay. And this pipe is going to hook up to here, but only if it's full. So this takes precedence over this one. That. Get rid of all these. Okay, that should suffice, and if not, we can always rebuild them. It's not a problem. Oh, yes. I wanted to get rid of you. You messy pile of sloppy goo. Right. Ah. Our rockets have returned. Do I have, blocks here? I do not. Here. Why is this one opening? Oh yes, it would open. We're actually going to start actively feeding these guys pretty soon. And then we can move away from hatches. I'll probably keep about two hatch farms. Why are you close? Yep, see? All this regolith, we can feed that to these shovels. That's what they're here for. That's why the developers put them in, is to get rid of all your regolith. But I would prefer to build that farm over here. So we're going to move them from this area to this area. How much world mass is available? Just enough for two launches. And then we'll send them off to the other planet that's fullerene on it. I can fill both of these up. You know we're going to have to launch four rockets all at once. I think we got three, didn't we? We got three at one point. Okay. All right, so we need to start injecting gas into these, and we also need to start actively cooling it. So let's start off with the oh, we've got to build this pipe here. This will be insulated. Oh. Here. Bridge this over. Like that. There you go. And this will be here for our I also need to fill this room up with gas. So we'll bridge this over first. Here. And we need to put some gas in here. Let's shut these down for a little bit. Let's go crazy number. Yep. Good, good, good. And let's hook this up. Go. Should bridge over. Go across here. This one always takes precedence. Then this should fill up with gas first, and then we'll put our gas in this loop, and then we'll switch the bridge over and put gas in here. Ah, it's splitting. That's fine. How's our system down here working? Still clunky. Yeah, I think super coolant's gonna be the way to go to get this to work the way we want to. I think that's the way to go. Let's stop grooming these. We don't need to groom 50 of them. It's far too many to groom. .500 grams, nice. Filling up quite nicely. You know what we could do? Shut that off for a minute. Let this pipe back up. And how much have we used? We're still... Let's get some on this loop here. Good, full packets now. Nice. Okay. Go ahead and get rid of this. That one. Hello. Okay. Turn this on. Actually, let's close this off. The other way, we need to start cooling. So we've got this filled up with hydrogen. Okay, so how this is going to work. Ugh. Okay. This is going to be liquid hydrogen, liquid oxygen. This is going to take a long time. Well, not super long. It's going to take a while to spool up a little bit to get hydrogen in here. And oxygen, easy. Hydrogen, not so much. We've cooled this down to negative 430 degrees. This is negative 310, I think. What does this turn into? Freeze point. Can't remember. Negative 300 degrees, I think. Oh, no, not gas. Oxygen, doofus. Negative, yeah, about roughly 310 or so. So, this will condense into a liquid. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hear our power groan. So if it is above, say, we'll start off at about 200 degrees. So let's get it down to about 100 degrees first. Same thing over here, 100 degrees. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sever this pipe right here. I don't want any gas coming in for a while, except for what's in the line. We'll cut this bridge, flip the bridge around. We have a bunch of gas in the pipe, and we want this to clear out. What's broken? Oh my gosh. Just ladders. Who cares about ladders? Crush that regolith. Nice. Alright, so nothing left in the world mass. We should have some fullerene here. Let's trace amounts. Any fullerene elsewhere? Any here? No. No. And this is about as far as we can send those rockets. So we'll send them up to this metallic asteroid. That's going to require more fuel. But fuel we have. And for this one, $5.98. There we go. I have a bad feeling that they're not going to fill these up all the way. Nope, they did. Did I get you there? You're going there. You're going there. Yep. Should be beyond reach. Did I miscalculate? It's probably a good bet I did. 037. I put the right amount in here. 137. Oh, shoot. Put too much in here. How to compensate? Well, you know what we can do? Deconstruct and rebuild, that's what we do. And that just kicks the petroleum out like that. Go. Hello? What? There we go. Bring that down to zero. Bring that down to zero. So, in the meantime, what are you doing up here? How far have we built? We've built pretty far. How much steel do we have? Yeah. Need more. Go down to the... More steel, please. It's actually hot down here. Why is it hot? There's a couple of vacillator charges down here. Interesting. How are we doing down here, kids? Yeah, not as well as I hope. These are working fine, though. Anyways, well, can't be helped. Let's keep on going. Let's start drilling things out. Oh, yes, water. The other thing we need to do is make sure our water tank is always full. Where's our water tank? Okay, so we can start on this up here. Here's the line of granite and mafic rock, so we'll do this. Right about here. I'm just going to go ahead and give the kids something to do. With some ladders. We can always deconstruct these later. Then we're gonna do this as well over here. There is a great mod you could get. It's called the Blueprints mod. Very handy mod. It allows you to build stuff like this without having to do what I'm doing, which is clicking on every little one. What you do is you set up a blueprint. Let's say this. You make the blueprint, you just build the thing first like that. And then you copy the blueprint, and then you just keep placing the blueprint on top where you want to build the stuff. It's really good. We're not using it right now because we're doing this pretty much modless except for the deodorizer one. And then floor. That looks wrong, Biz, because it is. This one's fine. Yep. No, this is right. Yeah. Yeah, this is right. What was I thinking? I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. No. I was thinking it was wrong because I need to move this one forward a tile. This one is wrong. this would be here. You know, because reasons. Dum dum dum. Yep. So what happens when you're not paying attention? That's exactly what happens. This goes here. It's two. There. Two. There. Two. Here. Two. And there. Goody goody gumdrops, this is done. Negative 100. Thank you. And this will be another long and awful build. But that's fine. We've got the time. Also, we're going to need space scanners up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 13, 14, 15. Where are my space scanners? Oh, nice. Let's just put them equal on equal size. Zoom. Right across. Like that. We have two of these rechargeables, don't we? One there. Isn't there another one over here somewhere? Look over here. No. Down here? No. I don't remember where the other one was. Ah, there we go. Let's put in CoverGirl's bit in there. Camille can go in. See what random trait she gets. Deep diver's lungs, nice.